A CTV News Update. Here is Lloyd Robertson.
Good evening. Israel is hit with its first Scud missile attack since last weekend. There are minor injuries, light damage. Britain is battered by a rare blizzard with heavy snow causing 4 deaths and disrupting air and rail traffic. And what's it like flying into war in a Canadian CF-18? The chief of our Gulf Squadron paints a clear picture of the excitement and the danger. These stories and more tonight on the CTV News.